After playing the game for a while and starting to understand how parts of the elements of the HUDs worked, you can auto-hide the HUD so that it would disappear when you're outside of combat. Another thing I like to do is you can turn off the damage numbers so that you don't have to be distracted by how much damage your bullets do every time.